This is Rev Dub of Miracles One, and I'm here with you for the keys to lesson 213. And so, as you know, we're in review six. We're doing that idea throughout the day. We're taking time every hour. We're taking the 5 minutes in the morning, etc., etc., etc. Just keep reviewing. Just keep using these review lessons as a prayer. And so, our review lesson this time is 193. All things are lessons God would have me learn. So let's read this and pray this together using those opening sentences, right? I am not a body, I am free, for I am still as God created me. All things are lessons God would have me learn. A lesson is a miracle which God offers to me in place of thoughts I made that hurt me. What I learn of Him becomes the way I am set free. And so I choose to learn his lessons and forget my own. I am not a body. I am free, for I am still as God created me. And if you haven't been doing this already, be sure to journal with the workbook lessons. It certainly helps you to kind of bring that even deeper to your mind as you're journaling and you're thinking and you're practicing these lessons. It's something I always recommend. So if you haven't started, why not start today? So thanks so much, and as always, I wish you peace.